with coverage you can count on. This is CBS 11 News at 5.
Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us. I'm Shannon Hori in for Karen Borda today.
And I'm Tracy Rowlett. Language barrier of a different sort is causing problems again in Farmers Branch.
You're watching CBS 11 News at 5. Coverage you can count on.
FBI agents say they stopped a potential terrorist attack on an Illinois mall.